Now, what are we doing today?
I'm going to the beach.
We are? Where's... One more show and tell day. There is no more show and tell day. It's today. Yeah.
And
my tired eyes are blinking in the glare. You and I should make out till we're drunk. I have to both come up for air. Rolled up socks and empty hall.
Are we at a hotel?
Yes!
Well, do you guys have a little bit of energy from being cooped up in the car?
No!
Yes. What would you like to do? What did Mommy tell you you could do for 1 minute because we're on vacation?
Jump
where?
Jump on the
bed. Yes, this is what Mommy lets them do to wear them out at the hotel.
Yeah, I love this better than anything. Everything falls apart. Thinking you mend my broken heart. Cause I love it.
Jess, what do you think?
It's woo-hoo!
Oh, careful. Oh.
It looks like powdered sugar because
yeah.
It
does. Whoa,
trying
careful.
Trying best to take it all for every single second of you. Just another secret in the rush.
Jess, what do you think?
Put you in perspective if you're feeling too reflective. Just bones and earth remain.
All right, can I see? Oh.
Well, this is just a beach rock.
What is it? Oh, wow!
Well, Dad's interested in the castle, but...
That's right, I'm getting the castle built. Building a fort against the ocean.
Oh!
Better than anything. I love this. Everything falls apart. Things you mend my broken heart. Cause I love you. Dyslexic. Upside down and back and front, couldn't fix it. A weary heart, I lonely wrote a million dollar things. Will this time don't let me down? Yeah, I love this better than anything. And I love this if everything falls apart. Thinking you've been in my broken heart. Cause I love it. And I love it.
What are we gonna eat here?
Pizza!
Ooh.
Who is this boy? Are you sure?
Mm-hmm.
What are you doing there?
Just keep it upright.
What do you have in there?
Ice.
Oh. Hey, who are you?
Jesse.
I thought your name was something like Punzy.
I am Punzy.
You are?
Long hair.
Yeah.
She does.
Cute.
Is it pretty? What does Punzy do to make her hair glow?
She does.
Made of why you are. Have you seen the beauty in the chaos that surrounds you like the stars?